Hello. This is a set from CAT 2017. This is from slot 1. Before I start, I would request you, in case you have any comments or feedback on our videos, please do reach us on our WhatsApp number. It's 91460-64750. You can also contact us on the same number for information about any of our courses for LRDI for CAT 2018. This is a question from slot 1. It's perhaps, again, one of the easiest questions from slot 1. It's not very difficult, but it takes a little bit of time and you need to have some amount of care before you answer this question. In a square layout of 5 cross 5, 25 equal sized square platforms of different heights are built. The heights in meters of individual platforms are as shown below. So there are different platforms which are built, and these are heights of these platforms. Individuals all of the same height are seated on these platforms. We can say an individual A can reach individual B. So you can probably go from 6 to 1 or from 3 to 8 under certain circumstances. Let's see what are the circumstances. A and B are in the same row or in the same column. So movement of individuals can either be on along the row or along a column. You cannot go diagonally. You cannot go diagonally. Okay. A is of a lower height than B. So you can A can go to B only if the height of A is smaller than that of B. And the next one is, if there are any individuals between A and B, such individuals must be at a height lower than that of A. So if there is somebody in between, not only should A be lesser than B, C should also be lesser than A. C should also be lesser than A. Only then A can reach B. Okay. There's an illustration which is given. In the table given below, consider the individual seated at height 8 on third row, second column. Third row, second column. So height 8. Now, he can be reached by 4 individuals. He can be reached by individual on his left at height 7. This guy can reach by 2 individuals on his right at 4 and 6. This guy can reach. This guy can reach. 5 cannot reach because 6 is in between and 6 is taller than 5. Similarly, 1 cannot reach 8 because 5 is in between, but 5 can reach 8. Right? 7 cannot reach 8 because 9 is in between. Okay, so there are 4 people who can reach 8. Rows in the layout are numbered from top to bottom and columns from left to right. So these are your columns, vertical, and rows are horizontal. Okay, so this is pretty straightforward in terms of rules. As long as we follow these 3 rules, we should be pretty safe. How many individuals in this layout can be reached by just one individual? How many can be reached by just one individual? We need to count this. Okay, 6 can be reached by 1. 6 can also be reached by 2. So 6 is not there. Okay, let me just do this. We'll just circle the ones which are there. 1 cannot be reached by anyone. 2 can be reached by 1 and nobody else. So 2 is one such person who can be reached by only one person. 4 can be reached by 2 and 3. No. 3 cannot be reached by anyone. Okay. 9 can be reached by 6, 5, 7. So out. 5 can be reached by 1, 3 out. 3 can be reached by 2 out. This 2 can be reached by nobody. 8 can be reached by 3, 2, 5, so out. 7 can be reached by 3. Can it be reached by 8? No. 7 cannot be reached by 8. So 7 is another one. 8 can be reached by 5. Can be reached by 4, can be reached by 7, so out. 4 can be reached by 3. So this is the second, third one, which is there. 4 can be reached by 3. That's about it. 6 can be reached by 4, can be reached by 5, can be reached by 1, can be reached by 2, so out. 5 can be reached by 2 and only 2. So this is fine. 3 can be reached by 1 and only 1. So this is there. 9 can be reached by a lot of people. 5 can be reached by 1, 2, 3, so out. 1 cannot be reached by anyone. 2 can be reached by 1 and 1 alone. So this is there. 1 cannot be reached by anyone. 7 can be reached by 6, 1, 9, out. 6 can be reached by 5 and 3 out. 3 can be reached by 1 and 1 alone. So this is there. 9 can be reached by 2, 3, 5. So 8 also, so out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there are 7 people who can be reached by exactly one person. Okay, let's go to the next one. Which of the following is true for any individual at a platform of height 1 in this? So anyone who's height 1. Okay, it can be reached by all individuals in their own row and column. Now this is definitely false, because to reach 1, you need to be shorter than 1. And nobody is shorter than 1. So this is out. They can be reached by at least 4 individuals. This is out. They can be reached by at least 1 individual. This is also out. So option 4 will be a correct choice. This is pretty straightforward. Okay. Third one says, where can we find 2 individuals? Where can we find 2 individuals who cannot be reached by anyone? Where can we find 2 individuals who cannot be reached by anyone? In the last row, fourth row, let's see which one. Okay. In the last row, can we find 2 people who cannot be reached by anyone? We know 1 cannot be reached by anyone. Okay. 7 can be reached by 2 people. 6 can be reached by 2. 3 can be reached by at least 1. 9 by 2. So this is out. Fourth row has 1, so which cannot be reached by anyone. Is there anyone else? 2 will be reached by 1, so this is out. 5 can be reached by 1, etc. 5 can also reach 9, so this is also, 9 is also out. 5 is also out. 1 is there who cannot be reached by anyone. 3. 3 can be reached by 1, so this is also out. So fourth row is also out. Let's take the fourth column. Now, 1 is already there who cannot be reached by anyone. 3 will be reached by 1. 6 can be reached by 1. 4, 2. So, out. This 2. 2 can be reached, cannot be reached by 3, cannot be reached by 4, cannot be reached by 6, cannot be reached by 8. So, 2 is the second person who cannot be reached by anyone on this column. So, option 3 will be your correct choice. And let's look at the last one. Which of the following is true about this layout? Each row has an individual who can be reached by 5 or more individuals. Really, let's see. The easiest way out is to make sure that this part is wrong. Okay. 6 can be reached by only 2 people. 1 can be reached by nobody. 2 can be reached by 1 at most. 4 can be reached by 1, 2, 3. At most 3. 3 cannot be reached by anyone. So this statement is false. Each row has an individual who cannot be reached by anyone. Is it true? 1 here cannot be reached by anyone. 2 here cannot be reached by anyone. 7 can be reached by 3, 8 can be reached, 6 will be reached, 5 will be reached, 4 will be reached. So this is also false, because in third row, there is no such person. So this is also out. Third one, each row has 2 individuals who can be reached by an equal number of individuals. Okay. We'll have to check for 2. Okay, let's check 4 first and then, okay, let's check 3rd. Each row has 2 individuals who can be reached by equal number of people. Okay, 1 is 0. 2 can be reached by 1, only 1. 4 can be reached by 2. 3 can be reached by 0. So 1 and 3 here are 0. So this is fine. Let's check this. 9 can be reached by 1, 2, 3. 3 people. 5 can be reached by only 1. 3 can be reached by 1, 2 only. 2 can be reached by 0. 8 can be reached by 1, 2, 3. 8 can also be reached 4. 3 can be reached by 4. 8 can be reached by 4 people. 9 can be reached by 1, 2, 3. 3 people. 5 can be reached by 1, 2. 2 people. 3 can be reached by 1, 2 people. Okay, these 2 are equal. So second row also matches. Third row. Okay, 7 can be reached by 1, one person. 8 can be reached by 1, 2, 3 people. 8 can be reached by 4 people. 6 can also reach. Okay, 4 can be reached by 1, 2 people. 6 can be reached by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people. 5 can be reached by one person. These two are equal, so this is out. Okay, let's check this one. 3 can be reached by one person. 9 can be reached by 1, 2, 3, 4 people. 5 can be reached by 1, 2, 3 people. 1 cannot be reached by anyone. 2 can be reached by one person. So 2 and 3, this is also correct. Okay, this is the last one. Okay, 1 cannot be reached by anyone. 3 will be reached by one person. 6 can be reached by 2 people. 7 can be reached by 1, 2 people. So this is also correct. So this is definitely true. Third is definitely true. Okay, so, and as we can see, all individuals of height 9 can be reached by 5 people. This is false. So this is false, this is false here. So this is out. So option 3 will be the correct choice. So except for question number 4 here, which took us a little bit of time, and maybe the first one, the other two were pretty easy to solve. Even the first one, you need to be a little careful. The question was not difficult. Definitely should have been attempted in a real life situation, in a real exam situation. All it needed to do was some amount of careful counting. Okay. I hope you like this video. In case you want to share any comments and feedback on this, please do let us know on our WhatsApp number. We are available at 9146064750. Thank you very much. Till we meet again next time. Goodbye.